Alright, let's keep it short and sweet. You know, being the super K-On! Fan that I am, I think it's only natural that I make some more vids on K-On!, and today we're gonna be talking about Yui, the one and only Yui Hirasawa, the legendary lead guitarist and vocalist of Hokkaido Tea Time, the girl Yui. Let's talk about her a bit, just a bit, because honestly speaking, there's a lot to say about her, but there's also not so much to say about her. Honestly, I'm just trying to vibe today. I'm not breaking anything down here. I'm not being analytical. I'm just gonna talk about the girl, you know? And of course, whatever specific moments I can remember. So with all that in mind, I must say, Yui was, let me tell you, Yui was so stupidly adorable. It's really amazing to see how nobody in the show can possibly ever be sad when around Yui. She really has that bright aura, you know, that happy-go-lucky personality. It's just, it's so good. Honestly, keeps me smiling all the time. Not to mention, she has some pretty goated friends. Whether they're a childhood friend like Noraka or just one of the Light Music Club members, they were just all so caring for her. Like, she had some amazing friends. I need friends like that. Remember when they had a performance coming up, but Yui, you know, being Yui, lost her voice at the very last second, and then Mio said, "Listen, I got you." And then she came in clutch with the vocals, even though she really didn't want to do it. I'm telling you, they'd do anything for Yui, and I understand. I get it. I mean, just look at her. Bro, and before I forget, because I'm doing this off the top as usual, this is no surprise, but when it was nearing time for yearbook pictures and she wanted to look clean for the yearbook, as we all do, even though I never really cared about my pictures because I wasn't going to buy one. But most people want their picture to look clean in the yearbook, right? You don't want somebody to open up a yearbook and look at your picture specifically and be like, "Man, look at this guy." So this was Yui's way of going all out, you know, getting a haircut, and she completely ruins it by cutting her bangs, which will obviously not grow back anytime soon. But man, did she look cute. And I guess that kind of does remind me, because the thing I love about Yui's character the most is how human she is. Yui's the perfect example of how we always mess up. We all do it. It's inevitable. But when we mess up, we always have friends to back us up, you know? And even if our friends can't back us up, there's always a way to deal with it. They all just had an optimistic way of thinking. And I really do wish more people these days would think like that, because people are quite negative, I must say. But honestly, with the right mindset, you can achieve anything. The same way Yui constantly got better at playing guitar. Shout out to Gita. Such an amazing guitar. It's really amazing how she treats her guitar like another person. And that really does come to show just how much Yui cares about the things she loves. Constant practicing every day. Literally, Ui would walk in on her and she'd just be going away at it. Just going crazy. And that kind of dedication is what we need. She really wanted to make something happen, so she went and made it happen. The amount of confidence she has as well. Man, she had no fear emceeing during a performance. And the way she just attracts the crowd, it's just, you can't hate her. Yui is a special character in so many ways. And honestly speaking, I just wanted to have a bit of fun and just talk about her a bit. If you've noticed today's date, which is November 27th, then you may also know that today is Yui's birthday. So I just wanted to make something quick and nice to appreciate her character. Oh yeah, and Thanksgiving was yesterday. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Even though we do have to distance ourselves and whatnot, but you know, I hope we did something, you know? Just gotta make the best of what we got, to be honest. And to quickly add on top of all this, tomorrow is my birthday, November 28th. And because of this, I do have a habit of celebrating Yui's birthday alongside mine, so I kind of celebrate her birthday twice. Why, you may ask? It's because Yui is Yui, and we should care for Yui until the end of time. But man, this is getting a little longer than I expected. I mean, it's worth it in the end, to be honest. But anywho, let's wrap this all up. Like the video if you liked the video. Comment down below if you want to say anything. You know, maybe if you've seen K-On! And you enjoy Yui's existence as much as I do, you can leave a comment about it. Or if you just want to talk to me about anything, subscribe if you want to. If you like the way I do things, you can do so. And feel free to follow me on social media. I am most active on Twitter, but links to everything will indeed be in the description below. It has been OtakuDreams, and that is all she wrote.